Welcome to another video about Yamaha CL and QL series consoles. This time we're going to see how to use them with KLANG in-ear monitoring systems, which also use the Dante networking and includes an amazing interactive 3D panner. See this? You can walk around the stage and the sound perspective follows with you. It allows the performers to have a consistently high quality sound without losing the feeling of space, depth, and ambience on the stage. But first, let's take a quick look at the simplest of KLANG products, the Quelle. This is a 4 stereo channel headphone amp with Dante inputs. It could be used with the Monitor Mix app for CL, QL, and TF consoles. Add it to the Dante network via a network switch or put it at the end of a daisy chain, then mount it in the console. Edit the Dante patch from the console to choose which mix bus you're going to send to the headphones. The musicians plug in their headphones here and then use the Yamaha Monitor Mix app to adjust their levels. Monitor Mix is a handy tool, though it only provides a static mono or stereo mix. For something more sophisticated, try KLANG Fabrik. This is the 3D in-ear monitoring processor. Fabrik provides mixes for 8 or more musicians. Take a quick look at the user interface of KLANG app, which is free to run on iPad, iPhone, Android, Windows, or Mac OS. You get a 3D orbit and a landscape view to adjust vertical positioning. i3D mode here will respond to movement. Turn towards the musician and their sound moves directly in front of you. If the singer turns to face the guitarist, then they hear the guitar in front and the audience at the side. It's a virtual reality. It gives the performers a much more natural feel while keeping the sonic clarity of their in-ear systems. I'll show you how to set up a system like this in another video, but please check the websites yamahaproaudio.com and klang.com for more details about these amazing devices. And try out a demo as soon as you can.